eye sex. Eyes that mock our sacred institutions. Bedroom eyes, they call them in a bygone day.
There.